Jim Fisher knew Rex when he was still a teenager. A lot of good feelings between the two. Chris Johnson in the backfield. Johnson gets the handoff.
Hello, I'm Chris Jenkins, and you're not. How do you take this guy somewhere where he doesn't want to go? I remember when I first saw him playing for Carolina, I went, this guy is unblockable if he gets a shoulder on him. And there he is. And you just, that is called absorption. That's like a black hole in space. It just sucks up stuff.